All right, Peter, I've almost got these Git conflicts under control. This is delicate work. You've been merging the branches too frequently, and the histories are all over the place.
Yeah, sorry about that. But can we keep the changes I made to the README file?
Peter, stop. The more you add, the harder it is to keep the histories aligned. We're trying to rebase here, not open more conflicts.
Oh, and can we also keep Ned's API working there?
Stop talking, Peter. Every time you make a suggestion, you're creating another merge conflict. This is why you don't mess with complex Git operations without understanding what you're doing.
And, oh, what about MJ's feature branch?
Don't even think about it. One more change and the entire project might collapse. Now let me focus.
I just force pushed my changes to production.
Then he was kind of dead in my
head. Did you just stop talking?